All right, once you've gotten your template actually put in there, sometimes it gets a little ornery when you first open it. So if you double-click it and it pulls up with a window saying that it hasn't been migrated correctly, you first have to go over to open. And then you'll need to go into where we saved it, which was in our libraries, documents, Autodesk, Inventor, templates. It's right there. And we just simply have to open it. And once you've opened it, you're good to go. You just close it. I know it's a really silly, annoying thing, but if you do get that migration error, that's how you get around it. And then you go back here and you click on that, and now it's going to work and it's open. So that's how you get around the migration error. So this right here is our dialog box that helps start filling in our IDW sheet drawing. So you enter the information. Now it should all be in all caps. So I hit the all caps, and this is project name is Puzzle Cube, and I'm going to put that I'm in first period, and that my name is Emily Gresham, and I hit OK. And now I'm going to start making my working drawing. So I click on Base. I pick the first view I want to work with, which I think I'm going to do. Oops, I'm in the wrong folder. So I gotta go back here, go back to my OneDrive. Any minute now. And then IED. Puzzle Cube. Alrighty. And I think I'm going to do the orange piece first. And I hit open. Now, that right there is currently the front view, which we want it to be the front view. And that's actually a really good front view. But let's say that's not the front view you want. You can go over here where it says Change View Orientation. Click on that. Organize this so that your front view, boom, that's what I want to be my front view. Hit Finish. And it's actually what I originally had, but that's because it was a good one. But that's how we do that with current. And then what I do is I click, and then I move my mouse over, and I click, and I move it up, and I click, and I move it over, and I click, then I right click, create. And there is my orthographic projections and my ISO view. So I need to kind of play around with just the layout on the page a smidge and kind of get it centered. This guy you can move anywhere. This guy can only move in this direction, and this guy right here can only move in this direction. This one you can kind of move anywhere you want to as well. You do need to make sure that you're leaving room to do dimensioning. And now I'm going to go back over here and I'm going to double click inside that red square. And it opens up this window, and I'm going to hit that, and that's going to make it a pretty orange color. And then how to dimension it will be shown in a later video. Okay, it will be shown in a later video. Once you get this piece done, you go ahead and do it with all four other pieces. Make sure that you're saving regularly. And I hit save. And I did this once before, so I'm just going to over.